Niños, Poems for the Lost Children of Chile, written by Maria Jose Ferrada, illustrated by Maria Elena Valdez, and translated by Lawrence Schimmel. On September 11, 1973, a military coup plunged Chile into 17 long years of dictatorial rule. Only the return of democracy could reveal the full horrors of Augusto Pinochet's regime. 3,197 people dead or disappeared, including 34 children under the age of 14. This book is a stirring memorial to those victims and the cost of extremism. 34 poems, one for each child lost, consider the diverse hopes of these fragile young lives. From Alicia to Jaime, Hector to Paula, Soledad to Rafael, they were brave and creative, thoughtful and strong. In these pages, some children watch for the changing seasons. Some listen for new sounds on rainy afternoons, and some can't wait for their next birthday. Featuring gentle, emotive poems of soft, pastel-toned illustrations, Niños is an unforgettable tribute to the children of Pinochet's Chile and all those threatened by political violence across the world. Available wherever books are sold.